When you get on the internet and research pancreatic cancer, it's scary. And I did that shortly after I was diagnosed, and this would have been early June, late May. And when I did that research, it just hit me in the face, I'm gonna be dead by Christmas. Well, I have always wanted to be an old lady. And I look at some of the senior members of our church, and I want to be sitting where they're sitting. And I want to be a grandma more than anything. I want to be a grandma. And so I humanly, desperately want those things. But if I don't have those things, I know that this isn't it. This isn't the end, that there is a life to come. And I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid of death. I'm looking forward to heaven. But I do want to be an old lady still. In my very human way, I want to be an old lady. And so when I got the diagnosis, while I should have been shocked and upset and horrified and all of those things, I wasn't, because I knew God was my protector and that His promises are real. And once you choose to believe those promises are real, I think your faith grows. I never thought that this would turn into anything bigger than just me having cancer. But my daughter built a website for me as a surprise, and for whatever reason, it's become this community, and I'm kind of just a little piece of it. But people pass on their thoughts and their prayers that have comforted other people, and people I don't know have visited there and have told me that they have, for the first time, have received something that they've never had before, and that's hope. That has become so real. I have a hope and a future, and I claim that promise, and I remind God of His promises all the time, and He keeps giving me this assurance that it's okay. And I have a peace that I can't even explain. It's that peace that passes all understanding. I can't explain the peace that I have, but it's only because I'm not strong, but He is strong and He's beside me, and I feel Him. People keep asking me, how are you so strong? You know, you're so strong. I'm not strong. It's the prayers of the people are keeping me strong. And again, God's promises. And that's the only thing I can explain, is when you have nothing else, grace gets really, really big. And it gets big through the prayers of the people. And God has answered. I mean, I am so humbled and so grateful for prayer, because I absolutely see it working. For whatever reason, God is using me through this. He didn't give me cancer. Cancer's not of God. But He's certainly using it for good.